接下来继续我们的亚裔文化月特别节目《亚裔政治家的从政之路》。今天我们将为您介绍代表卑诗省温哥华东部选区的联邦新民主党国会议员 Jenny Kwan 关慧珍。
When I first ran, you know, back in 1993, I have to be honest, my parents weren't particularly thrilled about the idea that I would enter into electoral politics. But what they also understood from my perspective is this, that if I set my mind to doing something, if I'm committed to it, they know that I'm going to give it my best, that I'm all in. And so from that perspective, once they understood why this was so important to me, to have my voice heard, to have the community's voice heard, to ensure that those who often from the grassroots community are marginalized, are forgotten, and for their voice to be heard, they supported me 100%. The increase in racism towards the Asian Canadian community, the Asian hate that is existing out there, we need to educate, we need to challenge that school of thought, we need to challenge white supremacists with their perspective, and I think we need to challenge politicians and elected offices to step up. I think the more people are able to participate fully and respectfully in the community, the more likely that they will engage in the political discourse. And then from there, we can springboard people into potentially involving themselves in electoral politics. It's all about acceptance. It's all about feeling like your voice would be respected and heard. And when that happens, it will actually bring itself, I think, to a different level of engagement for different people.